Everyone, it's Alex. Tonight I will be doing a spooky haul, I guess. I know it's not October yet, but yeah, and I kind of can't really talk loud. My mom's in bed. So yeah, let's get started. This one is old. I've had it for a few years. It's a candle. It's from a friend back in Missouri. There's like a little switch to turn it on and off, but there's no batteries. Yeah. Next, well, I've added these two only because they're skulls and, you know, skulls are Halloweenish, I guess. But yeah, this is a skull perfume. I don't know what kind, but yeah. This is skull makeup brush. I don't know if you can see that. Let's see. And let's see. Oh, I got this one day. I got it at the Halloween store, actually, and it's a scarf, and it says trick or treat. Yep, got skulls on it. I haven't worn it yet, because it's pretty hot, so yeah. Next, I got some socks. These ones have little ghosties on them and says boo. These ones have spiders on them, which I don't like spiders, but these are cute spiders, so yeah. And they're all Heine socks. Well, no, wait. Kinda. My favorite. And these have little bats with candy corn. And I love bats. Fucking love them. Next, I got this cup. The skull. Pretty cool. Another is like a goblet. And this is also a skull. Yeah. Let's see. I think. Oh, and then the last object for this video is this magazine. I have not looked through it yet, but tells about what, real or legends or whatever. It has vampires. Ooh, serial killers. I'm down. yeah, I'm excited to look through this tonight. And here's the back. But yeah. And that, everyone, is my first Halloween haul. Yep, even though we're still a month away, but oh well. So yeah, if you all liked this, give it a thumbs up, comment below. I don't know how active I'll be lately, because my phone got shut off. Just some issues going on, but it'll all get fixed, so, and I'll be making way more videos like I did, but now it's gonna be a little hard, especially with no Wi-Fi. I'm gonna need Wi-Fi for a little bit, but yeah. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you all soon. Bye.